Good morning. This is Ralph from Angel Cottage. Thank you for joining me today. I have a short poem about creative energy. Energy collected within you must have a place to go. Let it go to creation, then let creation flow. Let your mind just play, soft and tenderly. This is God-given creative energy. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you have a great day.